So that's a hologram then? Okay. What? Ah, there it goes, finally. Okay, lion and little thing on the left. Still no run button. What are you talking about? The stairs are Android only. I'll take the stairs if I want to. And how did you... Well, there's the lion. I think that was upside down. Detroit home run. Amazon drone. Sup, taxi. You gonna do anything? Had to stay there for an entire extra light cycle. Can't block both at once. There we go. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Not there, got it. Yeah, exactly. Aha, there it is. And robot in an alley with the candlestick. How about no? Alley, 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 alley. It's not this one. It might be that one over there. Yeah, I think that's a robot. Hello there, Robert. And down. Snickety snack. This way. And oh look, there it is. Zero of three? Car thing. Some sort of block. Okay, I have to be on this side of this thing. Down. So if I just let go, does that... Never mind. Not gonna find out. Don't wanna waste that much time. Huh. And where's the third one? Can't go down either. Ah, there you are. Inverted colors. Reconstruction. Pre-construction. There's this sparkle city gun or gum thing. Button. Button. And button. Inside building. So that's just one route. So that's two routes that don't go anywhere. Alright, so this one does have a decent point right here. And then I can go this way? Yeah. Nice. Oh, have to actually hit the execute button. Hi there, robot. Yeah, thought this was going to be one of those puzzles. As soon as I saw the pillars. Oh, it's Mash X. Hold L2. Nothing that way. Convenient. As soon as I start getting actual speed. Seems to be subtly guiding me up these stairs. Jump. Take the plunge, you won't die. There. Ooh, flashlight. Shouldn't require more effort to turn on a flashlight in a video game than it takes to turn on a flashlight in real life. When it's one of those shake ones. Ooh, can I open this door? Yes. No. Nothing. Nothing but a chair. Also rusted shut. Not rusted shut. Detroit today. Android on the run. Detroit roadblocks. Dashing across a busy highway. Speculation looks to continue. Android cruise space. Okay. 5 to go to IO. I'd say that it would not be proven until after it actually works, but that's just me. Check real quick. Yeah, nothing. Wait. That paper is from today. Who just leaves today's paper inside of a waterlogged boat? And then runs screaming through the hallways. What are you, 5? Other people probably want to read that. Every door must be touched. Hey, this one actually opens. Dark in here, isn't it? Okay, can't actually look that way. Well, how very convenient. That every single walkway collapsed and none of it hit that beam that was conveniently below me.
Welcome to Jericho.
Missed a few things. Don't know what that is. Don't know what that is. Exit the station and don't follow the signs, I guess. Read on the run, read something, and then there was a third one, apparently. Okay. What is that symbol then?
There you go.
Hey, it's food. Food o'clock. Let's go get food.
Hey, Hank.
Hey.
How you doing?
You know, same old shit. Usual.
Fine, Lieutenant Anderson. Lieutenant Anderson.
What the fuck?
Sorry, hi, Lieutenant. It took me a while to find you.
Are you gonna come back like this every time you get killed?
Yes.
My predecessor was unfortunately destroyed, but CyberLife transferred its memory and sent me to replace it. This incident should not affect the investigation.
Not affect the investigation? I just saw you get hit by a truck. Now you come back like nothing happened?
A machine was destroyed, and another machine was sent to replace it. I don't understand what's bothering.
Okay, fuck you. Fuck you.
I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
Well, that was a lack of choices.
Hey, Connor. You run out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
Eventually.
What do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops. Hey, were you really making a report back there in the elevator?
I'm still in the elevator.
Closing your eyes?
Correct.
Wish I could do that.
All right, what's that on the right? Bird, bird. Bird is a pigeon.
Anybody home? Open up, Detroit police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
What the fuck is this?
Birds.
Jesus, this place stinks.
Well, looks like we came for nothing. Our man's gone.
Well, soon, so will all the birds. Urban Farms of Detroit. Fields in the heart of the city. Recently moved.
I need some fresh air. Found something?
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
Birds, 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 birds. Why are you already back? Get out of here. Birds, 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 birds. Military jacket. Initials RT.
RT. Probably initials.
You put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
Ah, Jesus, I hate these things!
The birds? They're fun to chase. Or, they just don't keep things in the fridge. Admittedly, I have, like, ketchup and mustard in the fridge, but still.
Real books. Thought I was the last guy in Detroit to keep some.
Out of the way,
electronic
bird.
Electronic books, you can't smell the paper. See,
I wouldn't have guessed.
Pages turning yellow. You have no idea what I'm talking about.
RA9. This may be a sign of something.
Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something.
Obsessive compulsive writings. And alas, first one is the bench. Second one is the marker.
Seed.
In the sink.
I can't believe it. This nut job was actually feeding these fuckers.
Blue blood. Reported missing. Ah. Dug a little deep, didn't he? I'm fairly certain the other two didn't have blood come
its
out.
LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
Alright, nothing else in here? Okay. Birds, 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 birds. Bird's cage. Deviants don't, robots don't have fingerprints. Oh, okay, there it is. Finger marks, not fingerprints. Ah, okay. And then suspect is still here. Okay. Birds. Ugh.
Goddamn fucking pigeons! What are you waiting for? Chase it!
Give me a minute. Ugh. What you got? I don't even know where you are. Fast but risky. Okay. Fast but risky. Direct but crowded.
Look out!
Dang it. Through here, got it. Fast but risky. What am I doing? Oop. Wrong stick. Whoop. That was a mash.
Ah, oh, Jesus Christ.
Again. Find diary. Join Hank. Hank insults Connor. Straight to elevator. Examine feathers. I missed something. And three other things. Four other things. Great.
Who are you?
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
I don't understand. I thought Jericho was a place where androids lived in freedom.
We do live in freedom. It may not be what you hoped for, but here we have no master. We don't belong to anybody.
And hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
There is no safe place for those like us. If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find you.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
I understand how you feel. We have more freedom here than you ever did.
Waiting in the dark for something to happen? That's not how I see freedom.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
We didn't start the fire. Oh wait, yes I did. Peril. Where'd I get the lighter? Was it in the jacket the whole time? Also, where'd the jacket go?
I've heard humans are afraid of dying too. Do you know what happens after death?
The police come and shoot you.
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Markus.
I was glad to meet you, Markus.
Good timing. Barrel, barrel, barrel. You're not a barrel at all.
They threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
Help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
There's the barrel. Have they tried running a junkyard? Send all your decommissioned robots to this particular junkyard where they can be harvested for parts and then reconstituted into replacement parts for robots that need parts. Hi.
Humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. We'll never accept what we are.
Well, these guys need spare parts and blue blood. Why hasn't anybody gone to get that?
It's not that simple. Can't just go shopping at a CyberLife store. Anyway, nobody wants to risk leaving Jericho.
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
Thank you. There's a guy there. And I think that's the last of things that I can do in this area. Ah, the plot. Beckhorns.
Are you Lucy?
Sit down.
What's with the black parts anyway? You're just gonna stand there until I sit down? Fine.
Show me. I'll stop the bleeding. Drink this. Give me your hand. You had it all, and you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Our choices will shape our destiny.
Yes, yes, themes.
Simon, I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife warehouses
spare.
In Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Better percented. Not that there were exactly many choices. Button press.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way? Everything we need is in the basement.
Nice chandelier. Nice pathfinding.
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
I'll be okay, Alice. He's going to remove my tracker, and then we can start over again in Canada. You want that too, right?
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
It's definitely a thing.
If you could just stand over there.
I would, but... Ah, there it goes. Cyber life.
I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. What's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
I mean, you could just, you know, hit the button and not talk about it.
What you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on.
Memory corruption detected. It's only 6%.
You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
And suddenly jumped up to 19. 20.
Meet me in the living room.
And that fell over. And that fell over. Reset at %. feel like that could have been step one. Oh. Actually using the sticks again. Whew. Alright, am I missing something in here? No, okay, so it should just let me go through the door. There we go. Sheesh. Hmm.
Help us.
He likes to play with us, creating monsters for his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us.
Hmm, I wonder if this could have possibly have been avoided somehow. Maybe if she had checked before walking into the creepy mansion.
Luther!
Yes, Locke.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. Have a look at the little one, see what I can do.
Understood, Locke. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
All right, door's closed. Good to know. Is that an ostrich? There's a thing. Alright, found the exit. And upward into the unknown. 9 minutes remaining.